brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, with too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered.
Norton, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
But why topple the government? Why Earthgov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
As promised.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Now don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. Cycle of rebirth.
Thank you.
Extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
Made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
We'll do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver! Isaac, awake yet?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic, but we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
The moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
This is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. The beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Gravity engaged.
Okay, I can see the room.
Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the door. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on! Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
To breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac, okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there, now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on? What? No one could have been out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into...
What do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
To the crossover, too.
Take that, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Thank you. we have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Marker Ops. This here is General Versantos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance.
Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, Mario, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on, I just...
Sir Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now what?
Thank you.
Carver. All secure here.
How are the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting. Stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Carver, we've reached the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
This information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learn they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space, triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless...
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip. Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the Marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the Markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over. All right?
Transmission power. Top of floor.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Thank you.
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Santos, looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Progress.
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
would you? I don't know!
Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't dare me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No! I told you! I don't know!
Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Yeah!
I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to a locator.
Thank you. Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
Help!
inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the Impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.